Shipboard news. Among the arrivals in New York City, a woman whose story has stirred waves of sympathy and debate around the world. Iran's ex-queen, Soraya, divorced by the Shah because of her failure to bear an heir to the throne. Every step in her severance and formal divorce from the Shah was closely followed by the press. And now newsmen crowd around the lovely young ex-queen, who declines comment as to any specific plans for the future. Plans or hopes?